హలో ఎవ్రీవన్, ఇన్ ద ప్రీవియస్ వీడియో వీ హ్యాడ్ గాన్ త్రూ అబౌట్ ద సిలబస్ ఆఫ్ ఇంగ్లీష్ లిటరేచర్ అండ్ హియర్ ఈజ్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద పేపర్ రిలేటెడ్ టు ఇంగ్లీష్ లిటరేచర్ వేర్ వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు సీ ఆర్ అబ్జర్వ్ 50 క్వశ్చన్స్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ విచ్ ఈచ్ క్వశ్చన్ క్యారీస్ 2 మార్క్స్. ఇన్ ద నెక్స్ట్ వీడియో వీ షాల్ సీ అనదర్ 50 బిట్స్. లెట్ స్టార్ట్ సాల్వింగ్ ద పేపర్. ద ఫస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్, మ్యాచ్ ది ఫాలోయింగ్: బెకీ షార్ప్, స్నోబాల్, థామస్ బెకెట్, స్టీఫెన్ డెడ్లస్. And the matches are Animal Farm, Vanity Fair, A Portrait of Artist as a Young Man, Murder in the Cathedral. And the option is question 2, match the following: Irony as a principle of structure, The Golden Bough, Seven Types of Ambiguity, The Archetypes of Literature. And the matches are Emerson, Clint Brooks, Northrop Fire, Fraser. And the answer is question 3, match the writers and their pseudonyms: Charlotte Bronte, Eric Arthur Blair, Charles Dickens, Charles Ludwig Dodson. Matches are George Orwell, Lewis Carroll, Boz, Currer Bell, O. Henry. Answer is question 4. Arrange the following books in order of their appearance: Paradise Regained, Paradise Lost, Areopagita, Comus. And the answer is question 5. Which of the following plays is not written by George Bernard Shaw? The Lady of Lyons, Caesar and Cleopatra, Candida, Androclus and the Lion. Question 6. Answer is question 6. Rich Like Us is a Sahitya Academy Award winning novel by A. Anita Desai, B. Nayanthara Sahgal, C. Kamala Markandeya, D. Leela Day. And the answer is 7th one. Thomas Hardy took the title of the novel Far From the Madding Crowd from A. Deserted Village, B. Elegy Written in a Country Churchyard, C. Sleepless Lover, D. At a Solemn Music. And the answer is question 8. Samuel Butler took the name of his hero Hudibras from A. The Bible, B. Mac Knopf, C. The Dunciad, E. The Fairy Queen. The answer is 9th one. Which of the following novels was not written by William Faulkner? A. Absalom, Absalom, B. Light in August, C. As I Lay Dying, D. The Secret Agent. And the option is 10th one. Who gives the following advice? See Homer's work, your study and delight, read them day by day and meditate by night. A. John Dryden, B. Alexander Pope, C. Samuel Johnson, D. Thomas Carlyle. And the answer is 11th one. The Empire Writes Back has been jointly authored by 1. Helen Tiffin, 2. Bill Ashcroft, 3. Helen Gardner, 4. Gareth Griffins. And the answer is question 12. The mythical hero who stole fire from heaven and gave it to mankind is A. Sisyphus, B. Icarus, C. Prometheus, D. Proteus. And the answer is question 13. Name the mythological figure who fell in love with his own reflection in the waters of the spring. A. Narcissus, B. Orpheus, C. Tantalus, D. Tiresias. And the answer is 14th one. Identify the text in which blank verse is used. 1. Paradise Lost, 2. Prelude, 3. Idylls of the King, 4. Tintern Abbey. And the answer is 15th one. Of all modern and perhaps ancient poets, Shakespeare had the largest and most comprehensive soul. The author of the statements is A. Henry Fieldings, B. Thomas Rimmer, C. Samuel Johnson, D. John Dryden. And the answer is 16th one. Who among the following is not an Irish writer? A. George Bernard Shaw, B. Oscar Wilde, C. Seamus Heaney, D. Henrik Ibsen. And the answer is 17th one. The author of the Playboy of the Western World is A. George Moore, B. Tom Stoppard, C. J.M. Sang, D. Harold Pinter. And the answer is 18th one. Which of the following poems is not a dramatic monologue? A. My Last Duchess, B. The Bishop Orders His Storm, C. Andrea del Sarto, D. Tintern Abbey. And the answer is 19th one. Who among the following is not a Booker Prize winner? A. Kiran Desai, B. Arvind Adiga, C. Arundhati Roy, D. Anita Desai. And the answer is 20th one. The author of The Way of All Flesh is A. Samuel Johnson, B. Samuel Butler, C. Samuel Taylor Coleridge, D. Samuel Huntington. The answer is 21st. There is a special providence in the fall of a sparrow occurs in Shakespeare's play. A. Julius Caesar, B. Hamlet, C. Macbeth, D. Othello. And the answer is 22. In which poem of Wordsworth does the following line occur? Bliss was in it in that dawn to be alive. A. The Prelude, B. A Morning Exercise, C. Daffodils, D. Upon Westminster Bridge. And the answer is 23rd. The poem If was written by A. Rudyard Kipling, B. G.M. Hopkins, C. T.S. Eliot, D. None of these. And the answer is 24th. The term postmodernism is often applied to the literature and art. A. After World War I, B. Before World War I, C. After World War II, D. Before World War II. And the answer is 25th. Identify the poet who said God made the country and man made the town. A. William Wordsworth, B. Shelley, C. Thomas Hardy, D. William Cowper. And the answer is 26th. Ursula Brangwen is character in two novels by D.H. Lawrence. A. The Rainbow and Woman in Love, B. The White Peacock and Sons and Lovers, C. Lady Chatterley's Lover and The Lost Girl, D. Aaron's Road and Kangaroo. Answer is 27. The lunatic, the lover and the poet are of imagination all compact. These words of Shakespeare are from A. Love's Labour Lost, B. As You Like It, C. Tempest, D. A Midsummer Night's Dream. And the answer is 28. Which of the three person coalition after the death of Julius Caesar? A. Julius, Brutus, Cassius, B. Octavius, Antony, Lepidus, C. Cassius, Augustus, Antony, D. Cassa, Cinna, Brutus. And the answer is 29. Who is the author of 100 Years of Solitude? A. Khalil Gibran, B. Gabriel Garcia Marquez, C. V.S. Naipaul, D. Jorge Luis Borges. And the answer is 30th. In which poem of Coleridge do the following lines occur? He pray best who love best, all things both great and small, for the dear God who love us, he made and love all. A. Christabel, B. Fierce in Solitude, C. The Rime of the Ancient Mariner, D. Kubla Khan. And the answer is question 31. Match the following critics with their critical works: Ronald Barthes, Harold Bloom, Stanley Fish, Edward Said. And the matches are Anxiety of Influence, Orientalism, The Death of Author, Can the Subaltern Speak, Is There a Text in the Class? And the answer is question 32. Match the term with the statement. First, fiction that includes within itself commentary on its own narrative or linguistic identity. 2. A line of a poem which is repeated in the course of a poem, usually at the end of a stanza. 3. The rhyming of vowel sounds without the rhyming of consonants. 4. My host handed me a hospitable glass of wine. And the matches are assonance, transferred epithet, refrain, metafiction. And the answer is question 33. Match the authors with the works. 1. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. 2. Mahatma Gandhi. 3. Jawaharlal Nehru. 4. Sri Aurobindo. And the matches are The Renaissance in India, The Discovery of India, Chandilya, Buddha and His Dhamma, Hind Swaraj. And the answer is question 34. In which poem of Keats do these lines occur? When sick for home, she stood in tears amid the alien corn. A. Ode on a Grecian Urn, B. To Atom, C. Ode to Psyche, D. Ode to a Nightingale. And the answer is question 35. Which writer remarks, one is not born but rather becomes a woman? A. Alain Showalter, B. Sigmund Freud, C. Terry Eagleton, D. Simon D. Beaver. And the answer is Question 36. Name the author of the statement, "Life is not a series of gig lamps systematically arranged. Life is a luminous halo, a semi-transparent envelope surrounding us from the beginning of consciousness till the end." A. James Joyce. B. Virginia Woolf. C. D.H. Lawrence. D. Somerset Maugham. And the answer is... Question 37. In which work of Shakespeare are the following lines found? What's in a name? That's which we call a rose by any other word would smell as sweet. A. Romeo Juliet. B. As You Like It. C. Twelfth Night. D. Merchant of Venice. And the answer is... Question 38. Who is the author of Troilus and Cressida? A. Geoffrey Chaucer. B. Thomas Wyatt. C. Edmund Spenser. D. John Lilly. And the answer is... Question 39. Who among the following was not a part of the pre-Raphaelite movement? A. Christina Rossetti. B. William Morris. C. George Eliot. D. George Meredith. And the answer is... Question 40. Which of the following British writers was not born in India? A. William Makepeace Thackeray. B. Rudyard Kipling. C. George Orwell. D. Aldous Huxley. And the answer is... 41. Who among the following were university wits? 1. Christopher Marlowe and Robert Greene. 2. Thomas Nash and Thomas Lodge. 3. George Peel and John Lilly. And the answer is... Question 42. A metrical foot having one unstressed syllable followed by one stressed syllable is called a or an. A. Chucky. B. Anapaest. C. Spondee. D. Iamb. And the answer is... Question 43. What is a play designed for reading rather than performance called? A. Closet drama. B. Melodrama. C. Poetic drama. D. Morality play. And the answer is... Question 44. The Romantic period of America is also sometimes known as A. The American Revolution. B. The American Renaissance. C. The American Dream. D. The American Reformation. And the answer is... Question 45. Ralph Royster Doyster was written by A. Nicholas Udall. B. Jasper Haywood. C. John Rastell. D. Medwall. And the answer is... Question 46. Which one of the following works did Edmund Spenser dedicate to Sir Philip Sidney? A. The Shepherd's Calendar. B. Arcadia. C. Defense of Poetry. D. Astrophel and Stella. And the answer is... Question 47. Which one of the following poets does not belong to the category of metaphysical poets? A. John Donne. B. Henry Wagon. C. Andrew Marvell. D. George Chapman. And the answer is... Question 48. Arrange the following plays in the order of their composition. 1. Othello. 2. Macbeth. 3. Antony and Cleopatra. 4. King Lear. And the answer is... Question 49. Match the following pastoral plays with their authors. 1. Endymion. 2. The Lady of May. 3. The Faithful Shepherdess. 4. The Sad Shepherd. And the matches are John Fletcher, Ben Jonson, John Lilly, Philip Sidney. And the answer is... Question 50. Fanny Price is a character in A. Mansfield Park. B. Emma. C. Persuasion. D. Northanger Abbey. And the answer is...